ஹாய் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், நான் டாக் ஈஸிலேருந்து ஸ்ரீநாத் பேசுகிறேன். இன்றைக்கி ஒரு ஹோட்டல் ரூம் புக் பண்ணுறதுக்காக என்ன இங்கிலீஷ் கான்வர்சேஷன் தேவைப்படுதோ அது என்னோடய ஃப்ரெண்ட் சித்ரா கூட சேர்ந்து நான் உங்களுக்கு ஒரு குட்டி கான்வர்சேஷன் சாம்பிள் வந்து ரெக்கார்ட் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். கண்டிப்பாக இது உங்களுக்கு வந்து ரொம்ப ஹெல்ப்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்கும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். அதே மாதிரி வேறு என்ன மாதிரியான இங்கிலீஷ் கான்வர்சேஷன்ஸ் நீங்கள் எதிர்பார்க்குறீங்கன்றதை காமெண்ட்ஸில் சொல்லுங்கள். எவ்வளோ சீக்கிரம் முடியுமோ அந்த கான்வர்சேஷன்ஸும் நாங்கள் வந்து ரெக்கார்ட் பண்ண ட்ரை பண்ணுறோம். ஹோப் யூ லைக் திஸ் லெசன். நவ் யூ கேன் கோ அண்ட் லிசன் டு தி ஆடியோ கிளிப்பிங்.
Hi friends, I'm Srinath from Talk Easy. In today's lesson, let's learn how to book a room in a hotel. This conversation is between a receptionist and a customer. I am playing the role of a customer and my friend Chitra from Smart Cookies is playing the role of a receptionist. Now let's listen to this audio.
Hello, good morning. Welcome to Taj Hotels. My name is Chitra. How can I help you, sir?
Hi Chitra, I would like to book a room.
May I know for how many members?
I want a room for 3.
Are any kids accompanying you?
Yes, I have a 4-year-old son. He'll be staying with me and my wife.
Oh, how many nights do you want me to book the room for?
I would like to stay there for 3 nights.
That's great. Would you like to book an AC room or non-AC room?
Yes, I prefer an AC room.
Would you like to go for a deluxe room or a suite?
A deluxe room would do for me.
Okay. When are you planning to check in, sir?
This Friday at 4 p.m.
Please hold on for a moment, sir. Let me check the availability of rooms. Okay. Yes, sir. Rooms are available this Friday at 4 p.m. Shall I confirm your booking?
Yes, of course, but before that, I would like to know the cost of my stay.
Sure, sir. It costs rupees 6,000 for 3 nights in a deluxe AC room.
Oh, it's a little expensive for me. Do you offer any discount?
I'm sorry, sir. There is no discount at the moment, but it's really worth. Let me explain. When you opt for a deluxe AC room, breakfast is completely complimentary on all days during your stay. We have super fast Wi-Fi to give you a seamless experience. There is a play area for children and you can use the swimming pool and spa during the stay. You can also enjoy playing other indoor games for entertainment.
Yeah, that sounds great. I'll confirm my booking.
Sure, sir. How would you like to pay?
Well, do you take cards?
Yes, of course. You can also pay via Google Pay or Phone Pay.
Okay. Should I make the payment in full immediately?
No, not necessary. You can pay rupees 2,000 in advance and the balance amount can be paid when you check out.
Oh, that's great. I'll do that.
Once we receive your payment, your invoice will be emailed to you, sir.
That's great.
Can I take your name, number, and email?
Sure. My name is Srinath, and my number is 73972-42992. And my email ID is srinath.konduri714@gmail.com.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for choosing Taj Hotels. We are looking forward to your arrival. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye. So friends, I hope you'd have enjoyed this conversation. So this is a sample conversation of how to book a hotel room. So you can add or edit certain dialogues here. I hope you'll be looking forward to more such conversations in the future. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe to our channels. It's Talk Easy and Smart Cookies. Have a great day. Bye-bye.